nice grave with 3x9x40 tusker on it. We're going to use 150 grain bullets. Please take 2 shots in 100 meters and see where the shots are landed, but make sure there's green dots that you have to hit on 100 meters. Can you proceed, Alice, please? You can start on the right hand side, the right target, 100 meters. We're going to have a plains game hunt this morning. You're going to use the 270 with 130 grain bullet, a 3x9x40. We're going to do a walk and stalk on a tsetsebe. That's the fastest animal in Africa at this stage. So we're going to hunt it from foot. We're going to use the shooting sticks, and let's take it from there and let's start to walk and stalk.
That would be very nice.
100%. We can proceed then. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I'm really happy for you. And I believe you'll enjoy this trophy.
Oh yes. I will.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks so much, both of you.
I just want to show you, this is a tsetsebe. It's a very old bull. The bases are very fit. And the horns are perfectly shaped. And you can see it's a little bit worn off. So I think, personally, it's a very, very good trophy.
Yeah,
and you can be very happy to harvest one of the fastest animals in Africa.
Yeah. Right. I'm very happy with
and
it.
And again, thanks a lot for all the years' support at Tanuki Safaris. Alice, thank you very much for the support at Tanuki Hunting Safaris. This is your tsetsebe that you just hunted. Can you tell me more about the hunt? How was your experience of the hunt at Tanuki Hunting Safaris?
We saw the animals. We were walking slowly, but the other animals, the sabers and the scimitars, they just ran around, and we were walking a long time. And then it stood behind the bushes, so there was not a good chance of shooting. But finally, they stopped and. I hit him with one bullet, and then he was down. It was a very great hunt. Thank you so much.
You're always welcome, Alice, and we look forward in future to meet up again.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for your support at Tanuki Hunting Safaris, and have a safe trip back to Norway.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers.